Yeah, I forgot to mention, the one on the left will form a very clear, almost clear, colorless solution for it being mostly made of zinc. The one on the right will eventually turn a greenish tinge for it mostly being copper in solution.